and become death, the destroyer of worlds.
News service now broadcasting live.
Great One, turn your gaze upon me. Accept this tribute. Reshape the world in your... Wait! Great One, wait!
Must be Bishop.
Let's report back to Christmas.
Pathfinder.
It's huge!
studied.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Welcome back. Now orbiting Gadara. Now orbiting Gadara. Tracking a remnant architect. We're on course.
Sam, send Callow the nav point provided by our Krogan contact. Drak, we're landing on Elladin to rendezvous with Jorgal Strux.
On my way.
Where is this meeting place exactly?
Called the Paradise. Middle of nowhere, as far as I can tell.
Paradise is different for a Krogan.
Exposed. I will gather what information I can, Pathfinder.
lives here besides the Krogan?
Scavengers with nothing to lose. Criminals chucked out of Kadara.
Gonna be interesting.
Ania runs this place. I don't know her, but I've heard things. My people consider Eladin uninhabitable, but she manages to make a life here. Somehow.
Temperature levels are climbing, Pathfinder. The ambient temperature is normal.
Yeah, pulled the whole thing apart.
Life support is stable.
Wish I got in on that deal.
Did I hear you talking about the Remnant?
Dunno. You and Eve's dropping snake?
Been breaking it down to sell. Could make a killing from the pieces.
Ryder? You should check that out.
This scrap will be my ticket out of here. You just watch.
What I wouldn't give for a little nighttime.
Welcome. Come this way. Follow me. That's a fancy ship, all right. You'll find lots of deals inside.
Just talk to my boss. Come on, this way.
This is a special place. The paradise. No guns here. Keep those holstered. This way. Come inside. There's a bunch of low-life scavengers inside. Don't worry. Sure, beyond these walls they'll shoot you on sight, but you're safe in here.
It's a fair exchange.
Why? Because you say it is?
Partly. I wouldn't be in business if I wasn't fair. If you don't think so, go trade somewhere else.
Nice duds. Better
okay.
Watch your back.
I will.
There's probably already a dozen people planning to kill you for them.
Good to know. I'll keep that in mind.
Just trying to help. So, what else can I do for you?
What do you do on this planet? Why are you here?
Why? Trying to find out where my claim is?
No, relax.
I do the same as anyone else here. Try not to get killed.
You know a Krogan named Strux?
Nope. But Krogan are hard to miss. Look around.
Where do you live? Where do you sleep?
There's a flophouse not far from here. There's always shelter. Maybe even a bed, if someone died that day.
We're done.
Suit yourself.
Step off. Not allowed back here.
You're Ania.
That's right. You've heard of me.
Word gets round. You thrive on Eladin. Which is supposed to be uninhabitable.
True. I have made something of a paradise here. No fighting, no violence. Outside the gates, you're on your own. But in here, you're safe. Anyone violates the peace, they have to answer to me.
Being able to maintain control here must be difficult.
These people need me. They need what I sell, so they behave, or they're out. Now, what can I get you? How can I help? Just let me know.
I'm supposed to meet a Krogan here named Strux.
Look around. If my customers have names, I don't know them. It's better that way.
You have a pretty good attitude for a place like this.
I've got nothing to complain about. I'm rich and no one messes with me. Most powerful woman on Elidon.
Yeah?
I don't mean to brag, but absolutely.
What else is here?
I'm a businesswoman, not a tour guide, but I'll tell you what I know if it suits me.
You get along with the Krogan?
Everyone comes to Elidon with the dream of leaving, except me and the Krogan. They built their colony into a sinkhole. Smart. Keeps it cool enough for them, I guess.
They have their own water?
Unfortunately for them, no. But Mordor and I get along well, so far.
Who lives on this planet?
Desperate folks, mostly. Misfits, some. Those that can't get along in the regular world. Or people willing to make a profit off that desperation.
Like you?
Careful, sweetheart. You want to keep me on your good side. There's a place they call the Flophouse, east-ish of here. Den of murder and misery. You should pay it a call.
What can you tell me about that derelict ship?
Ah, you came here to get killed, did ya? Scavengers are trying to pull it apart, is all I know. I don't go near their claims. They shoot on sight.
What can I buy?
I don't know. What do you have to trade? Mostly I sell water, but you should go out to the tanks if you want that.
Is there anywhere else on the planet to, I don't know, find water?
Not really. And if I don't like the look of you or you get on my bad side, then no water for you.
Well, well, look at you. I'm good at reading people. Want me to guess who you are?
Shoot.
A Pathfinder.
Impressive.
How'd you know?
I cheated. I run salvage to Kadara. Word travels fast there. Should hear what the Collective is saying about you.
Well, now I'm curious.
Don't worry. All good things.
Ever worked with a guy named Reyes?
Reyes? He's one of my buyers, actually. You know him?
We've met.
I'm not surprised. Reyes knows everyone. Some a little too well.
What's your take on Elidon?
If the Worm or the gang leaders don't kill you, the heat in Ataraxia will. I don't know how anyone can live here.
Somehow they make it work.
Barely. At least once a trip, an escaped slave or ex-cultist tries to bribe me for a ride out of here. Except the Krogan. I've seen New T'Chanka. We'd all be lucky to have a setup like theirs.
You said you run salvage to Kadara. How does that work?
The scavengers come from Hell's Promise to sell me their scraps. I pay them next to nothing.
Charming. Then what?
I haul my loot to Kadara and sell to the merchants. The charlatan takes a portion of my haul, of course. I'm still sitting pretty. Sometimes I even buy water from Ania and sell it at a premium in the Flophouse. It's a solid life.
If you say so. You must deal with the scavengers a lot.
No more than I have to. Slavery, cannibalism, gang leader worship. It's enough to make my skin crawl.
Strong words from one of their customers.
I buy from them. Doesn't mean I have to like them. Might be safe here, but out there, if a gang leader wants you dead, you're dead. I don't plan to let my guard down.
Take it easy.
Always do.